What's up, everybody? I finally got out of work, running my errands now on this August 12th, 2014. Anyway, you guys already know about Robin Williams. What a sad, sad passing. Very good comedian, very good person. Did a lot of charities like St. Jude. So rest in peace, Robin Williams. I think I'm gonna go buy the, and I'm gonna go to Amazon and buy the Mork and Mindy series, the first series that actually started his career. So anyway, rest in peace, Robin Williams, and everybody out there, my subscribers. Heading to the store, gonna buy some tickets for tomorrow. And I'm going to buy some tickets. I got to send Elevator Geek some of the scratch-off tickets. I didn't have time. I sent him the ones he sent me last week. Sent them back as winnings. And now, finally, I have a chance to go to the store and do some errands. All right, folks. Till next time. Later. Enjoy the music.
Located at 100-800 Overseas Highway in sunny downtown Key Largo. Afternoon, we had Captain CC out on the Voyager at Banana Patch. She was reporting a southeast wind of about 4 knots with less than 1 foot seas and 100 feet of visibility. Then we also had Captain CC back out at the Christ Statue reporting a southeast wind of 7 knots, still less than a foot of seas out there and about 80 feet of visibility. Absolutely gorgeous. In addition, we had Captain Jordan back out on the Adventure at the Pickle Barrel Reef reporting a southeast wind at 7 knots, less than 1 foot seas and 60 feet of visibility. Diveheart is out diving with us back in town. Check them out at diveheart.org. Here's what we have going on for tomorrow. Forecast is for a southeast wind at 5 to 10 knots, translating into about 1 foot of seas. Sunny skies, and we're hoping for about 80 feet of visibility again. Like to get out tomorrow morning, we have the Tropical Odyssey going to French Reef, and the Tropical Adventure going out to the Spiegel Grove. For afternoon, we have the Adventure going to North Dry Rocks, and the Odyssey going to the City of Washington. If you want to get out on one of our boats and dive some of our beautiful reefs and world-famous wrecks, give us a call at 1-800-2-GO-DIVE. That's 800, the number 2, GO-DIVE. That's all for now. Y'all have a great afternoon. This is Allison at Rainbow Reef signing off, urging you to get on a boat, get in the water, and dive.
If you're planning a dive trip or have ever dreamt of scuba diving, Reef Dive Center, located at mile marker 100 Key Largo, offers daily reef, wreck, and drift dives. Morning and afternoon trips feature two locations and include tanks, weights, bottled water, cookies, and our famous dive guides, all for one low price. Night dives are available on Thursdays and Saturdays. Not a certified diver? You can dive today with one of our Patty Discover scuba classes. Experienced divers can dive the new Poseidon Rebreathers out on the reef in our Discover Rebreather class. Rainbow Reef is also an authorized Aqualung, Sunto, Mares, Atomic, and Poseidon. No one can beat our pricing. So stop in today for all your dive gear needs. For more information, visit our website at www.rainbowreef.com. We have reef reports, live dive cams, and charter schedules. You can reach us at 1-800-2-GO-DIVE. That's Rainbow Reef Dive Center, mile marker 100 in Key Largo, next to the Holiday Inn. 1-800-2-GO-DIVE.
Hey kids, Phil Hobie here to tell you about a great new store opening.